Welcome to Topedia. How are you doing today? I'm doing right. I'm gonna send out someday. Today we're playing Hexia on the spot. As she is, you can do that proud cover of the screen right now of the games that we play on this channel. Before further ado, let's try it into the game and see what this game is all about. And if you like it, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. It really helps out. And if you want to see something about the game about myself, I would love to hear. I'm learning a good catastrophe broke humanity, destroy everything, and turning the earth itself into a myriad of tiny floating fragments. Center of Hepas, okay, you are a noble from a distant kingdom. Capture Pokemon King, we claim ourselves king, they should expand as the Mexicans. Okay, let's get to work. Okay, the Shinder Tree, Creator. Okay, just. Okay. The heart of your kingdom of these three worlds. On the island battle to build the structures in place between your kingdom and the buildings can be structure can be destroyed. Action points, good action, action points, okay. I don't know if she died good or not. It's a quite interesting game here. We played on Hexens. Is this okay? Difficult resources. I'm just gonna build some walls in here, so okay, let's go. We need to establish trade room size. No. This is building active, okay. Stuff in here. Well, let's go. What do we get? So,
I
To build some houses, but many passes and levers have fallen there. Okay. In the late foundations with resources and basically trials, followers of Kordos will not be able to know. Lumber mills, okay. Just expand the territory a little bit further. It's unstable. Damn it. The precious materials cost us less, but unstable materials. God damn it. Okay. Go for another turn. Okay. Let's go. What is this? Oh, this is not cool. Good stuff in here. Precious materials. Okay, let's. To deal, okay. I need to, can't do anything in here. I can't take this train, so. Yes, add one, and. What I need is. What I need is trade rods, okay, for the castle. Yep. Okay, now I need to add another one of these for us in here. Is this okay? It's unstable, so it can expand to this location. How about if I just go up this one? This is another water. Damn it! Okay, way too many waters. 224, and let's add. Still construction, okay. Thank you. table resources. God damn it. Okay, everything getting unstable a lot, so what needs to be done is different resources. Collect two resources for the I need the old another. This is gone. Okay. Let's restore the nature. When we build it, it really restores the nature. Okay, now makes sense. Okay. What we need is do I got enough for? I do have the workers, so. Okay, let's build the. It doesn't got any resources left, so I should build a house. And I should build a farm somewhere, but I have no idea where I'm at. So I'm gonna take this stuff in here, so. Okay, I'll take care of it. But I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. Let's build this and this on our water. Okay, what do I need is. I need to move one more farm to be built, but where? That's the issue. I need to take out all of my resources down. I could just want to build a farm. Thank you.
next about this area pretty much, so let's go for this area. Materials to resources. Wait, what? You know how much real food and warehouses and homes has been going with the now reserves are. Nothing that was okay. The construction of the stone temples and fortresses and castles are rather contractions that need to repair. I should use collapsing stuff to get more hands-on, so let's call up on another line. I'm gonna see. Trading resources with this. Stock up the castle. What is this? Little farm says done. Finish it. Job in here. We're getting some storage. Resources. Let's build the new ideas. Stone cutters in here as well. I'm going to create some market. We'll create some market in here. Thank you.
church, which I need to do is expand my church a little bit. If I knew it was gonna cost me this, I definitely gonna find something to do. Okay, let's do stuff right now. Try all this collapse into the shield plots. Okay, what's this? I'm going to create some wood. I need one more turn. There's resources in here as well, but this is not good. I need to create some engines, and I don't have any resources left to do. I've got some stones left, but what the soul? I got this. Oh, this actually have a really high amount of resources in here. Let's build the farm in here. It will connect pretty fastly. Getting collapsed, so can I cool down? I wanna cool down and turn on here. Okay, unstable water trial. Unstable water trial, nicely done. Some money, which is cool, I guess. And I lost
research way. I got some abandoned resources, blood and battle I've done. I think this is generally just how this game is played out generally. We're gonna go for a build and rock. We can build the rock. That's about it. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed it. We try to build more and gain more power and more money and just expand further and further. If you like it, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Have a good day. Goodbye.